Mortis, the goddess of the undead hordes, awaited the return of her husband, Galleon. Many centuries had passed since Galleon was murdered by the dwarven god. His body was so horribly mutilated that his regeneration could take an eternity. Glaring into the souls of the living, she saw the existence of a being named Uther. He served as the receptacle for Bethrezan's soul and was trapped in the ancient mountain clan mine of Timoria. His unholy blood could bring Galleon back to life. The location of the mines of Timoria was hidden to all, but tales of Uther's imprisonment would surely be in an Empire library. The undead were called upon once again and rose to carry out the evil bidding of their fleshless goddess to locate the forsaken Timoria mines.
Vengeance is near their souls.
Thank you.
souls.
Thank you. Suffer.
Vengeance is near. Burn their souls.
They will suffer.
Vengeance is near.
When the Hordes discovered the location of the mines, they also learned that the ritual to reseal the gate was to be performed in 3 days. If successfully accomplished, the ceremony would produce a seal that would trap Uther in his stone dungeon for a century.